Retopology improvements. The Retopology tools can be found in the toolbar of the 2D pattern window. Topology patches now snap to internal lines and shapes using Patch Topology tool. Topology ghost points now appear on the other side of sewing relationships for internal shapes and lines. Topology patches now snap to convex curves as well as concave curves. And user drawn topology now snap to internal lines and shapes. You can quickly switch between Edit Topology Tool and Create Topology Tools with hotkey Y and U. With Create Topology Tool selected, hold down Ctrl and Shift to subdivide. To cut topology, using Create Topology Tool on existing faces will split them where the points are drawn. Using Edit Topology Tool, user can drag, select, and drag deselect topology points in the 2D pattern window.